So last night, we're all about to watch a movie when all of a sudden the baby lion hops onto the couch right beside Bob the Builder and he's like, what are we watching?
Now it's the next morning and Bob the Builder and I have to say toodaloo to the baby lion for less than 5 minutes because he dropped his car off for an oil change and they just called and said it's ready to pick up.
So we get to the most Canadian place on planet Earth, literally called Canadian Tire. Bob the Builder hops inside, gets the keys to his cars, and it's time for me to head home.
And of course, on my way home, I see the baby lion left his mark on a school bus, so that's
great. So I make my way inside the house and the baby lion was excited as he always is, but this time things were a little different. He was looking at me like, you're fantastic. All, but where in the world is Bob the Builder?
He actually starts looking outside the window, still searching for him, fully aware that one less person came home, and I'm like, how is this possible right now? You're a dog.
Shortly after, I guess he got a little upset, went straight into Zen mode again, stopped moving. I'm looking at him like, I really need to take you to the
Mother
doctor.
Mother Goose again ordered groceries online. This time we asked for onions. We got one single onion, literally the size of the baby lion's head. We also got a bunch of green bananas that, of course, our little friend had to
approve.
The
grapefruit came in a little cup with a cute little fork, and just when you thought things couldn't get any weirder, Bob the Builder pulls one single egg out of a plastic bag.